This video tutorial will show you how to set a Siri shortcut for when you're being pulled over. The shortcut will make Siri perform a list of commands once you activate the shortcut. The shortcut activates the Do Not Disturb feature, sends a text message to chosen contacts, sends your current location to chosen contacts, starts recording video, and sends that video to your chosen contacts. Before setting the Siri shortcut, you may have to enable untrusted shortcuts on your phone. Open the link in the description below in your iPhone's internet browser. It will open the I'm Getting Pulled Over shortcut app created by Robert Peterson. Select which contacts will receive a message with your location and then tap continue. You'll also have to select who will receive a copy of the recorded video. On the My Shortcuts tab, tap All Shortcuts, then tap the three dots on the Getting Pulled Over shortcut. In the camera section, choose whether you want the back or front camera to start recording when the shortcut is activated. And choose where you want to store your video. Tapping the red minus option will delete a location. And tapping the green plus will add one. Once set up, you'll have to activate the shortcut whenever you'd like to use it. Activate Siri by holding the lock button or home button down, depending on your iPhone model. You can also say, "Hey Siri," if it's enabled. Once the screen indicates Siri's listening, say, "I'm getting pulled over." This will activate the shortcut. You can also activate the shortcut by opening up the Shortcuts app.